everybody. Michael Sweet of Stryper here. I wanted to take one moment to tell you about something really exciting. Back in the 80s, there was something called MTV. And it was a really special time because MTV was breaking bands and breaking videos left and right. But it was really difficult for Stryper to get airplay on MTV until they started something called Dial MTV. And every one of you watching called in, or at least I'm guessing every one of you watching called in, with the old rotary phones, you dialed in, you requested Stryper, and you made MTV play us. Not only did they play us, but we went all the way to number one based on all your calls and your support. Now, fast forward from then to 2021, we live in a modern world. Technology has obviously advanced greatly. We've got Netflix, we've got Hulu, and it's time that Stryper has an official full-length documentary. We are the questions. So this is an official call to duty to our entire Stryper family, which means everyone watching, all of you, to be heard loud and clear, just like you did with MTV. So we are launching a Kickstarter campaign. And we've been approached by so many companies to tell the greatest story in the world about the greatest fans in the world, you. But in the end, we feel that this story needs and has to be told without any edits or any outside influence. The bigger we make this movie and this campaign, Netflix, Hulu, Amazon will not be able to ignore your voices. So let's do this together and make this the biggest music documentary of the decade. You can do this. Through this story, we have the ability to take God's word and your story to places that it may have never reached before. Together we will stand to rock the land. The link in this post or StryperDocumentary.com to find out more. We thank you all so much for your support, and we love each and every one of you.